She worked for six decades plus in one of the most probably difficult industries imaginable.
6 decades.
Everybody knows. Everybody knows. That's how it goes.